The type of origami that I practice is more a complex type of origami. So I always start off with one square piece of paper, and only by folding it do I get to the final result. You're creating something almost out of nothing. Something as simple as a square piece of paper can become almost anything in your hands.